Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to buy some TeraBlock token or TBC crypto with the lowest fees possible. Currently, it's priced at 11 cents. Let me know what the price at when you're watching the video. The volume is at 2.3 mil. It's only been out for a few 5 hours on CoinMarketCap, not even 12 hours. I'll show you how to buy it. But before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion. But you should most definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe with bell notifications on if you're new. The cool thing when you subscribe is upload over 30 of these videos every single day with the hottest cryptocurrencies and crypto news. So if you want to learn more about that, subscribe with bell notifications on and join a community that grows by the thousands. How do you buy some TeraBlock? Well, you will need a few things. First, you need a wallet. Personally, I use the MetaMask wallet. So go to metamask.io, click on download now and add it as a Google Chrome extension. Just download it as an app on your phone. You also want to buy some Ethereum. To buy Ethereum with the lowest fees, use the first link in the description down below. Sign up for Binance, buy Ethereum there, transfer it to MetaMask. Then you want to go to coinmarketcap.com. In the search bar, you want to type in TeraBlock, open this up, copy the contract. From here, go to Uniswap, connect your MetaMask wallet at the top, have Ethereum at the bottom, paste the contract right here, import it, and there you go. Now you can buy it. If the video helped you out, give me a like. Want to see you next one. Bye.